guys, what's up? So today we're going to be using the Rage practice tip broadhead on tennis balls. We actually have two targets back there. We also have this one. This is a practice tip broadhead. This one never had blades on. Well, it had blades, but they were fixed, so they won't expand on impact. Same with this fake Rage. We're going to be shooting them at the tennis balls. So, okay, guys, so, Tyler's gonna go ahead and shoot, this, I forgot what it's called, it's the three blades and it's made for the crossbow. That's why you need to break the bow. Aim it down. Actually, scratch that, I'm gonna shoot first. I'm gonna aim for the one on the right. Oh, I missed it by a hair. Okay, guys, so Tyler's having difficulties with his bow. I'm gonna keep shooting. I missed it again. I'm gonna run up there. This broadhead makes these arrows a lot heavier, so it's hard to hit things. Unlike the practice tips where they're lighter. Almost hit it. Try this again. Wow. It hit the ball on the side. Okay, so I keep missing it. I nicked the ball. Straight high. This type of arrow messes up how I shoot because the practice tips are a lot lighter. See? It hit low again.
I almost
gonna try shooting this other arrow I have. I don't know what's up with these arrows. Putting that tip on just messed it all up. Guys, I'm being a little closer than normal, so I'm actually gonna scoot back a little bit and then try shooting. It might be that because my scope, it's sighted into a different thing and I'm shooting, so it makes it high, so I don't know. I'll try again farther. Okay guys, I'm farther back a little bit, so let's try it now. See, now I'm straight next to it. I think I just almost split my arrow. I'm gonna go check. Guys, I just split my arrow almost. I hit the knock, so I'll be right back. Okay guys, my arrow is fine. I hit the knock though, so there's a little dent in the knock. I don't know why I can't hit that tennis ball. That tennis ball just wants to live. Yep, it just wants to live. Doesn't want to be hit. Okay, let's try this again. I can't hit it after the next one, then I'm gonna just scoot up and hit it with the arrow. Wow. So I'm going to scoot up to 10 yards. I'll cut it here and just blast the arrow at it. Okay, guys. So if I can't hit it here, I'm not going to hit it anymore. Wow. I can't hit it. I was hitting the dent on yesterday. There it goes. Finally hit it. I'm gonna zoom in so I can show you guys what it looks like. I'm gonna put it right down back there. Okay, guys, so that was a pain trying to get that thing out. That's the end, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is a rage practice broadhead. This is the same grain. I don't know. They're pretty fun to play with. They live big holes and stuff, so. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe.